Banner chief priest detained. Welcome back to the number one program on
Iran TV.
Oh yes, can let them hear you very well.
Iran TV, baby.
I am still Jennifer Obuse and my girl Kali Obi.
Yes, we're still going.
Oh, Kubana chief priest. I love that guy. Priest. We usually joke around sometimes. Who picks a call with
Kubana?
Yes, when he's holding his money and he's like, Hello. Onyebunka.
Come on now. Okay. I think this week is all about catching people that are not.
Yes.
We are the likes of Hush Puppy. And
so many more.
We
started
so
off
many,
last year with Monfam, and now we're having Hush Puppy. Do you think
Hush Puppy actually two was among himself. The people that they caught?
Okay, yes. So I love the fact that the Nigerian police is saying, let's look into
unexplained money.
Yes, unexplained money, because a lot of young guys are spending money anyhow. They're intimidating people, and so there's something we call peer pressure and societal pressure. Now, when we have a young guy who actually has not been able to do something financially, and he sees people spending money like this, don't you think he will be forced to go and join criminal activities or join criminals?
Even some people get pushed by their parents and all that. Oh, can't you see Kechukwu is making it? Can't you see Tokwa is making it? Go and make it. I don't know why the police are coming now, because Hush Puppy on his own side has disgraced our name, and you people are coming out to add salt to what is happening.
But Kubana chief priest have not been held. Like, no one is actually saying right now
detained.
That yes, being detained is different, Kali, and no one is saying that he committed fraud. The only problem the police is actually talking about is the fact when you misuse your escorts,
given
to
and
you
the
and,
weapons.
Yes, and weapons. And so that's the issue. Just like Imoni's case, the only thing there is that Imoni was being detained, and now we're having Kubana chief priest being detained. And when you show off a little, you're creating an attention. You're telling people, oh, look at me, it's me. And you need to be careful. I hope he gets out of this one, because he's somebody that I like. I kind of like the guy.
Like him. You only like that he uses money to answer
calls. Lord, I love the money call, okay?
Hustle well. So the police don't come after you and start telling you, come and explain how you make this money.
And it's important that police have to look into money
why
that
now,
people
Jenny?
Spend. So I love it, Kali. See, that's why they say we grow. We grow and we're better. We're getting better. The police is actually saying money can't buy us any longer. So we don't know what he's been held
for.
I hope it gets
maybe when they say, I'll buy your whole station. And
maybe he was showing off and that was why he was detained.
I'll buy your whole station.